Do you want to assess your personality, behavior and aptitude? Do you want to know the improvement areas in your personality? Do you want to know what really motivates you? Any other interesting observation about you? Which you might not aware of. So sharing you a tool, which will surely help you to discover yourself.
Hello friends. So today we will be discussing about a tool which will help us to assess a candidate based on their personality, their motivational factors, as well as their ability to learn. So the tool that we will be going to discuss is called Assess First. It is not a free tool. There are various features which are being given by Assess First as a complimentary, which the recruiter can use for doing a self-evaluation about their own profile. But also there is a feature called free trial for 2 weeks, which a recruiter can use, and they can even send an invitation to the candidates for their evaluation. So let's log in and let's see how this tool help us to assess the right candidate. We are at the homepage of Assess First, and if you see at the homepage, there are three options that you can see on the homepage, where you can see shape, drive and brain. So to log into Assess First, you can simply create your profile, or there's an option of login via Google as well as LinkedIn. So I have already logged in through Google, and as I have already completed my assessment, so you can see that the assessment is showing as completed over here for all the three parameters of shape, drive and brain. So let me go through each of this. When you see the shape, and shape is nothing but an assessment of the profile of your personality. So there are, so the assessment will cover around 50 to 60 questions with a time range of around 12 minutes. And the second is the drive, which will also assess what motivates you. So what all the parameters that motivates you? There are different questions which will be part of the assessment, so you can choose the right one. So it's again a 12 minutes assessment that help you to assess the candidate. The third one is called brain, where various aptitude level questions are there, which includes aptitude, mathematics and general science. So the question would be something around 20 to 30 maximum, which you need to solve it. And once you complete that, then you will get the final result of the assessment. To ensure that you get the complete picture about your personality, you need to complete all the three assessments of shape, drive and brain. And once you complete the assessment, you can click on any of the completed icon, and you will get a separate tab with the results. And if you see the results, so it will give you a clear picture about your personality, where your personality stand, and how much content that you have of leadership, and how much content you have for creativity. The same thing applies in the motivation, and in the motivation tab, whether you are having high energy to get motivated, or you are very stable in terms of your motivating factors. And the same thing for aptitude, like what kind of aptitude level that you possess, whether you are more in terms of abstract or digital or text or analog. So all this type of assessment has been done. If you go down to the report, there are various preferred behaviors which you are mastered into, or whether you need any kind of improvement in any of the behavior. The behavior can be grouped into various factors called feel, think, act and influence. So all the detailed report this tool can give you, and even on the aspect of your relationship with others, your working style, your emotional management, all the reports, all the details and everything has been mentioned over there. So when you go further down, so there are various points which recommend you for your development, that what development areas that you need to focus more upon. And when you go down, then there are various factors where what motivates you and what doesn't motivate you. So that's a comparison is being given over there. So it's a very detailed report, that what kind of activities which you prefer, what kind of activities you don't prefer, what kind of management styles that you use, as well as what kind of culture which you have been comfortable to work upon. So it's a very detailed report which has been mentioned over there. So at the end you can even download those report in a PDF file. So now you have seen that we are going to download those assessment into the PDF file. So the first one we downloaded, that is for the shape where we assess our personality. So you see it's a single page report which gives you an idea about your personality and various experts which has been assessed. So similarly you can download your assessment for all the other two verticals, for the other two parameters of drive and attitude. So that's all about the tool.
I will recommend this tool to all HR professionals for self-evaluating their own profile and personality. It will also help to identify improvement areas. So, do your profile evaluation today and share your feedback in comment box. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel Sourcing Spider on YouTube. And yes, do stay at home and maintain social distancing.